Hello everyone. Today I'd like to show you my favorite nighttime skincare and my current nighttime routine. As you know, if you've been on my channel for a while now, I love Estee Lauder products, both her skincare and her makeup. Therefore, it should come as no surprise that the Advanced Night Repair is my go-to product. If I were to be on a stranded island with no other product, this would be my choice to keep, nothing else. A lightweight serum comes in a dropper bottle. It's quite viscous with a very delicate scent, and that is something I appreciate about Estee Lauder products, that they're not very scented. I am such a sensory person. I love wearing heavy fragrance on my body. I love rich, sweet, heavy body lotions. But when it comes to face skincare, I prefer it as unscented as possible. That's why I'm not so big on the essential oil skincare. Also because many years ago I was suffering from severe acne due to my polycystic ovary syndrome, and I used to go get these facial treatments that were very expensive. They were based on undiluted essential oils, and while that did smell good, after each treatment my skin would be more irritated than ever. I went maybe 3 months in a row every week, and then I realized that the improvement they were promising would never come, and that I should stop bothering my face with heavy treatments and procedures and with essential oils. That's why this product from Estee Lauder is for me exceptional. It plumps my skin, it hydrates, it prevents fine lines without making it greasy. Because it is a serum, but it's not very oily. So I love using it on its own or under this night cream. This is the Advanced Time Zone Night, which is a anti-wrinkle cream. It's supposed to reverse fine lines. I've used up quite a bit of this. I use maybe a 50 milliliter pot in 2 months. I understand that women with dry skin use more, but since I layer with serum and toner, I use less. Again, this is almost unscented. It absorbs very quickly into the skin, and it provides the moisture and the anti-wrinkle protection I need. I do wear SPF during the day, but I also like to get a bit of a tan in summertime, so my skin is exposed to sun rays. But somehow, all these Estée Lauder products have a magic effect on my skin. That's my cat washing itself. I read on the Beautypedia that Estée Lauder throws in various types of active ingredients, antioxidants, and good stuff for the skin, and somehow makes it work. All I can tell you is, from all the brands I've ever tried, Estée Lauder never made me break out. Never did anything negative, it didn't make me too greasy. So if you have combination skin like mine, this is something you should try. Perhaps you'll love it. Thank you for watching my tiny review, and I hope that you will give my video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more beauty, ASMR, and long nails.